with the idea of what you think a recital is about. And there's a certain amount of excitement and energy. There might even be a little bit of anxiety or fear or worry. The first thing I'd like to do is just say, it's all good. It's all good. The next thing I want to do is take about 5 minutes to do like a pre-performance visualization. Now, this really is an exciting thing to be able to do because, see, most of us are used to approaching a recital from the perspective of, oh, I want to be ready. I hope I'm ready. Okay, going anyway, or I'm doing it. And I'd like you to think about the idea of tonight's recital as, I'm ready. I'm set. It's my turn. Like, ready, set, go. So it's such an exciting thing to be able to look at performance from the mental side of things. So the first thing I want you to do is take a nice big breath in. Just take a big breath in and just remind yourself you are among friends. You are among friends. And there's something really quite magical and amazing that occurs when we're amongst friends. We get to relax because we know we're safe. And we're going to do some playing with friends. In other words, we're going to be able to share. We're going to be able to interact. We're going to have some fun with friends. But this is a little different type of fun because, well, you're going to each have a turn sharing, singing, presenting yourself. And start with the premise that you know this is a safe place and you're ready to do it. So the first thing, again, is just take a nice gentle breath in and acknowledge to yourself that you're safe. And that some time ago, you made the decision to be a part of this recital, part of this online program. Wonderful. Now, as you've done that, those of you in the workshop, we talked about designing a mindset. The rest of you are probably in your best default mindset. So I want each of you to think of three words that if you could bring this attitude to your next performance in just a few minutes, if you could bring this attitude, the attitude of boldness, of confidence, of freedom, of willingness, that you can bring it to this recital right now. So take a nice big breath in and just think, yeah, bold, confident, free, that's me. And think to yourself, forehead and eyes relax. Face relax. Let your neck and shoulders relax. Let your arms and hands relax. Let your breathing relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe in deeply. Breathe out slowly and completely. Breathe in slowly and deeply. Breathe out slowly and completely. Now just breathe normally. Breathe gently. I'd like you to imagine for a moment that you got this. That what you're being asked to do is simply something, I got this. I can do this. You've prepared for however long you prepared, whether it was 5 days or 5 minutes. And I'd like you just to think to yourself that your preparation was complete before this webinar started. And you're now in that pre-performance phase. Your preparation is complete. You're in that pre-performance phase. And you're just in that space of positive anticipation. Positive anticipation. Because you've got this. And I want you to see yourself in your mind's eye. Bringing that excitement. Bringing that best. You've got a song to sing. You've got a message to share. A gift to give. And you're going to share that gift with your friends. So as you're getting ready, just think about this. I don't know what the order is, but the most important thing you can do right now is just take another nice big breath in. Remind yourself you've got this. And if at any time you feel a little overly anxious or activated is the word I like to use, just breathe in slowly and deeply. breathe out slowly and completely. As you breathe back in again, you just go back to bold, confident, free. That's me. I got this. Let's play with this. Let's have some fun with this. So, Allie, with that, I'm just going to turn the time back over to you and let you roll as it rolls.
Great. Well, I've had a couple of students ask to go first since they have other things going on this evening. So, Audrey and Brynlee, if you guys want to go first, that would be awesome. After that, just kind of whoever wants to go next, feel free to message me in the chat box and just say, hey, I'm ready to go next. So that we can kind of get a rolling list of who's going to go. For those of you who have like a really, really long song, if we can try to not do the entire song, but maybe pick a section of it that's most comfortable, that is best. I know many of you have chosen like 1 minute to 2 minutes of your song. So just try to keep it. If you have like a 7 minute song, try to keep it on the shorter end just so that we can get through everybody before our wonderful timer runs out. So, Kay, Audrey, and Brynlee, which one of you is gonna go first?
I'm gonna go first.
Great.
Tell them what you're singing.
Okay, my name is Audrey, and I'll be singing Think of Me from Phantom of the Opera. Think of me fondly when we said goodbye. Remember me once in a while, please promise me you'll try. When you find that once again you long to take your heart back and be free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me. We never said our love was evergreen, or as unchanging as the sea. But if you can still remember, stop and think of me. Think of all the things we've shared and seen. Don't think about the way things might have been. Think of me waking silent and resigned. Imagine me trying too hard to put you from my mind. Recall those days, look back on all those times. Think of the things we'll never do. There will never be a day when I won't think of you.
Yay! Good job! If everybody wants to turn on their screen so that they can, everybody who performs can see your smiling faces and things, that would also be great. Okay, Brynlee. America's most awarded
network, offered at a price built for everyone. I'm just getting the music ready.
I'm Brynlee, and I'm going to be singing Belle Reprise.
Mm-hmm.
Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. The sad is going to the good much more than his brother to love. I want a adventure in my great life from there. And you know the mountain. And for once it might be grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they could have.
Excellent. Wonderful job. Good, good job. Okay, Callie is going to go next for us.
Hi, I'm Callie Wolf, and I'm going to be singing A Life That's Good. Sitting here tonight by the firelight, it reminds me I already have more than I should. I don't need fame, no one to know my name. At the end of the day, Lord, I pray I have a life that's good. Two arms around me, heaven around me, and a family that always calls me home. Four wheels to get there, enough love to share, and a sweet, sweet, sweet song.
At the end of the
day, I have a life that's good.
Oops, I muted myself. Great job. That's wonderful. Okay, nobody messaged me in the chat box. So who would like to be next? Okay, Laurel. Here we go.
Hello, my name is Laurel. I'll be singing the song Here Comes the Sun from the Beatles. And it's through a karaoke track. I hope you guys could hear it. Okay. Let's turn it down a Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, It seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. 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 Little darling, I feel that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I'd say it's all right. It's all right. Thank you.
Yay! Good job, Laurel. So proud of you. Okay, our next singer is gonna be Jane. Jane Fox.
Okay. I will be singing You Say.
Voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high? Every low. Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. Ooh, oh, you say I am loved when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak, and you say I am held when I am falling short, and when I don't belong, well, you say I am yours, and I believe, oh, I believe what you say of me, I believe.
Probably all do.
Yay! Wonderful job! Good job, Jane. Awesome.
Thank you.
Our next singer will be Jenna.
Hi, my name is Jenna, and I'm singing Part of Your World.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think,
sure,
she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it and what's it for. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wander and free, wish I could be part of that world.
Yay! A wonderful, wonderful job. Great. John, do you have any comments so far? Let's see if you can unmute. We can't hear you quite yet. Let's see. There
it's just go. Great to see the excitement and the willingness to put yourselves out there. And so for right now, it's like, okay, this is that practicing, putting yourself out there. And that's all, that's what you're all doing, which in and of itself is an accomplishment and it's progress. And so just keep doing that. Have some fun with this. My only suggestion would be is you really are amongst friends, so play like it. Share with us. Be willing to step up just a little bit more maybe. And that can happen. It's a decision. So anyway, it'll be fun to see how the rest of the recital goes.
Thank you, John.
You bet.
Okay, it looks like next we have Zoe. Zoe, will you share your song with us?
Yep. Hi, my name is Zoe, and I will be singing Not a Day Goes By from the musical Merrily We Roll Along. Okay, let me just pull this up.
Not a day goes by, not a single day, but you're somewhere a part of my life, and it looks like you'll stay as the days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end? Where's the day I'll have started forgetting? But I just go on thinking and sweating and cursing and crying and turning and reaching and waking and dying and no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day, but you're still somehow part of my life, and you won't go away, so there's hell to until I die, I'll die day after day after day after day after day after day, till the days go by, till the days go by, till the days go by.
Great! Good job, Zoe! So awesome. Okay, Jade. Now's your time, girl.
Hi, I'm Jade Gottfriedson, and I will be singing Girl in 14G. My first night, brew myself a cup of tea. Crochet until she's Phoebe, 8:30. Not a peep, except the clock tick-tocking. Now I lay me down to sleep. A special bed to lay my head, a stretch, a yawn, I'm almost gone when... Zoo-ee-dop, zoo-ee-dop, doo-da-da, zoo-ee-da, na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na, woo-wee! Not the girl upstairs wakes me unawares. Blowing down from 15G, her reveille. She's scatting like her name is Ella, guess who answers a cappella? Zoo-ee-da-da, zoo-ee-da-da. I'm not one to raise my voice, speak my mind, or make a fuss, but would you kindly, would you please, won't you kindly stop? That felt good. Stop.
So Zoom is being a little bit funny and saying that we only have 8 minutes left. So if the thing closes, just hit the link and come back in. I said Ava could go next, but Sree just messaged me and said her phone's about to die. So would you guys be okay if Sree went next instead of you, Ava? Is that okay?
Of course. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
That's totally fine.
Go ahead, Sree.
Okay. Hi, my name is Sheree, and I'll be singing Mademoiselle Noir. So, okay. Let me turn up the volume really quickly. It's not turning up.
Came across this old tower one day, and strayed like from a book he once read. He lifted his head up and saw this young lady, and here's what the lady said. Moi, je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire, et comment vous pouvez le voir, je ne souris ni vie ni Et c'est tout ce que la di 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 di. The man was so scared he could only run away. He ran to the town and then said, I just saw a lady with the longest dark hair, and I think she's a living dead. The people so scared took their guns and their swords. They ran to the tower and then they saw the pale lady and felt the great fear when they heard how she said it again. Moi, je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire. Et comment vous pouvez la voir, je ne souris ni rire ni vivre. Et c'est tout ce que la di 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 di.
Yeah. Yay! Wonderful job, Sree. So, so great. Okay, Ava, now it's time.
Great. I'm Ava, and I'm singing Forevermore.
Ooh. And there are times when I just want to look at your face, the stars in the night. And there are times when I just want to feel your embrace in the cold night. I just can't believe that you are mine now. You were just a dream that I once knew. I never thought I would be right for you. I just can't compare you with anything in this world. You're all I need to be with forevermore. Ooh. All those years I long to hold you in my arms. I've been dreaming of you. Every night, I've been watching all the stars that fall down, wishing you will be mine. I just can't believe that you are mine now. You were just a dream that I once knew. I never thought I would be right for you. I just can't compare you with anything in this world. You're all I need to be with forevermore. Changes that we cannot end. But as sure as my time keeps going on, my love for you will be forever mine. Oh, I just can't believe that you are mine now. You were just a dream that I once knew. I never thought I would be right for you. I just can't compare you with anything in this world. As endless as forever, our love will stay together. You know all I need to be with forevermore. You are all I need to be with forevermore.
Beautiful. Wow, that was amazing, Ava. Great job.
So,
next we have Kassidy. Kassidy is going to sing to us.
Yes, I'm Kassidy, and I'm going to be singing Think of Me from Phantom of the Opera.
Think of me.
of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me once in a while, please promise me you'll try. And when you find that once again you long to take your road back and be free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me. We never said our love was evergreen, or as unchanging as the sea. But if you can still remember, stop and think of me. Think of all the things we've shared and seen. Don't think about the way things might have been. Think of me waking silent and resigned. Imagine me trying too hard to hurt you from my mind. Recall those days, look back on all those times. Think of the things we'll never do. There will never be a day. Of summer fade, they have their seasons, so do we. But please promise me that sometimes you will think of me.
Yay! Wonderful job, Kassidy. Great, great. Okay, our next singer is going to be Claire.
Okay, hi, I'm Claire Summers, and I'm gonna be singing Smile by Charlie Chaplin. Smile though your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your pain and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use in crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use in crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Great, wonderful job, Claire. Okay, who is next? I believe Christine, I think you're the only one that hasn't sung, right? Am I missing anyone?
I don't know. I know I haven't sung, but I don't know if you're missing anybody else.
I think everybody else has sung as I'm looking at all of your wonderful smiling faces on the screen. I'm thinking that you might be the last one to go.
Well, I'm going to give you a grand finale then. Or maybe not, but at least I'll be the finale. Hold on just a second. I guess I should tell you what I'm singing. So my name's Christine, like Allie said, and I'm singing Can't Help Falling in Love. And here we go.
Allie, can I jump in for a second?
Absolutely. Take it away.
Christine, can I coach you for just a second?
Yes.
Wonderful. This goes to you as well as virtually everybody here. This is an unusual recital kind of situation, if you think about it. We've got people in front rooms. We've got people in cars. We've got people dealing with all kinds of digital stuff trying to get accompaniment working. So one of the first things we all have to recognize to do a great performance in a situation like this is what are those little variables? So your performance starts with the first step in front of the camera in this situation. That's when your performance actually starts. And so those other little variable things, we want to really just have them down so much and think of them as part of the performance as well. So Christine, if you were to give me two or three words that would describe how you'd like to be as you sing this song, what's the attitude, what's the energy you want in your heart to come forward?
For this particular song or in general singing?
In this particular song and in general, doesn't really matter, but you're the performer. You want to bring what kind of energy right now to give this song the meaning you want it to have?
In this particular song, I want it to be soulful and full of feeling. But in general, like, I would like to feel confident in my singing, which I'm working on.
Okay, good. So here's a question for you. As you think about presenting that song, a lot of things worked. There may have been a few things that you weren't satisfied with. But I'd like you to think of it in the perspective of, were you being confident, soulful? Were you being that as you were singing this song? Was that what you were embodying?
I would say that confidence is something I'm working on since I'm really new to voice lessons. So
wonderful.
I was more confident than I have been, but I am less confident than I hope to be.
Okay. Well, I would say it takes a level of confidence that you certainly showed tonight by just being able to do this. So yes, confidence is showing up. So one of the things that's really interesting to recognize is that we can make a choice to bring more of an attitude to any given thing. Okay? So I'd like you to take a nice big breath in and just think of the word soulful. Okay? See, I want you to forget the idea of confidence, like you've got it or you don't, you have high confidence, low confidence. Okay? You used the word soulful. What was the other word you used?
I can't remember. With feeling, I think.
Soulful. Okay. So just think about soulful from the, you know, feeling. Okay. Now I'd like you to take a nice big breath in and just think the word soulful and feeling. Now just say out loud the first line of that song.
Wise men say only fools rush in, okay, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Now I'd like you to say that line soulfully and with feeling.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Okay, I want a bigger soulful, like more dramatic.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Okay, bigger. You can do it.
I don't know if I get any bigger.
No. Oh, hey, there is so much bigger in you. I can see that. There is so much bigger in there. So just pause. See, what you're doing is, as I was moving you out of your comfort zone. So you sang that song in your comfort zone. Okay, you sang that song in your comfort zone, and we tend to go there first because that's our comfort zone. And now we're talking about stepping out of that comfort zone. And it really is the decision to bring a bigger sense of confidence, a bigger sense of soulful, a bigger sense of feeling, but to do it with freedom. Okay, now this is going to sound really, really awkward. I just want to take a nice big breath and say, I got this.
I got this.
Yeah. Now, you doubted yourself on that last one. I want you to say, I got this, so we can all get that I got this. Okay.
I got this.
Now, this time, do it with your eyes open, like you know that you're sharing with us that you've got this. I got this.
I got this. And I'm okay. Sorry, my eyes closed again. They just do that.
Just relax. There's no way to do anything wrong here. See, this is like a master class now. This is like experimenting. This is like playing with a new idea. So the idea you're playing with right now is you can be a whole lot bigger than you thought you could be. Okay? Because those history experiences, those things about doing it right, is it going to sound good enough? See, those are the things that keep us in our comfort zone. Because when we worry about doing something right, we start to make sure it's right, which means we're paying attention to doing it right, rather than singing soulfully, rather than singing with feeling, rather than conveying a message. Okay? So let's just do this a couple times. I want you to take a nice big breath in. Just think of the word soulful, passionate, I got this. I'm going to ask you to actually literally turn around so you're facing away from us. Okay. So you're now facing away from us. Okay. Now, What I want you to do is when you are in that space of, I am soulful and I got this and I'm going to share this with you, turn around, take a nice big breath, smile at us, and then start again.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Okay, now are you set to sing it? Can you get your audio back on track?
Yes, I can do that.
Okay, so go ahead and do that. So everything's set. So when you turn around next time, you hit that button with power and passion, and then just come right in and sing it. So turn around again.
Turning around.
Okay. Big breath in. I got this. Soulful passion. Turn around when you're ready.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you.
Okay, let's stop right there. Pause right there. What did you notice the difference? It's going to be really fun for you to watch this video again. Because there was such a different sound coming from you just in that first line of that song. Same voice, different sound.
Definitely felt different to me, just in the tone of my voice. But I think it's because I was thinking more about the emotion I was conveying rather than if I was going to say the word right or come in the music right or if I was going to start the note the right way.
Absolutely. So I'm going to have you turn around again. Reset your music so it's all set to go. Turn around. Now, this time it's going to be a little bit different. I want you to sing it like you are just worried and scared to make a mistake.
Okay.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you.
Okay, awesome. Give her a hand here. Turn around again. Turn around again. Okay, this time I'd like you to consider that you are just going to sing this just so soulfully. Like there's depths of your soul you don't even know are there. They're going to just open up. Like this is a chance to just jump into this and be free with this and to play with this in a way you've never done before. Now just take a second and just imagine what that first line would sound like. I mean, in your mind, just think about just opening up in a way that you've never done before. So you're talking about wise men. What they jump in. What's that like? You couldn't help yourself but just to jump right in. And you've got a beautiful sound. And so that sound can be so deep and so rich. You want to bring that out. So just let us be touched by the depth of that sound. So can you see yourself just that kind of sound in your mind's eye? Then the question is the decision to let that sound flow from you. So give yourself permission to just enjoy what flows from you. Can you do that?
Yes.
Okay, so take a nice big breath in, turn around, smile, start, and see what happens.
Oh,
Okay, great. Good. I love that. You wanted to keep going. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so glad. So what are you learning about your voice? What are you learning about how you set yourself up to sing just from this little exercise?
I can definitely tell that when I'm thinking really hard about how I'm singing, I can't let my vocal cords be loose enough to get the full sound that I have when I'm thinking more about conveying an emotion than I am about whether I'm going to sing with my voice in the right place.
Now, all of us as singers could say, we've been there, we've done that, we do that. We worry about doing things right, and it creates a whole different sense of interference is the word I like to use. But when we're able to step back and say, I've got this, this is the message I'm going to share, and we let that flow from us, we just have so much more fun. And it's just so much more exciting. The tone is always richer and fuller. And there's a smile on the performer's face rather than that sense of, am I seeing this right? Anyway, it's so much fun, more fun to watch that. So thank you very much. I appreciate it. Let's give her a hand for just sharing in that moment. Allie, I'll just turn the time back to you.
Yeah. So we just had Lincoln join. Lincoln, were you planning on singing something for us this evening, or were you just coming to watch this evening?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, hi. I can hear you.
Hi. My wife and I are frantically trying to figure out if we have another device I can play music on, but I'm gonna watch for now unless I can figure out how to have a different music device to sing. Can you hear me?
Okay.
You're frozen.
Yes, I can hear you. Sorry, it froze for a second.
The screen's frozen.
You could also sing a cappella if you wanted to just sing something for us. That's also just-
And Lincoln, you could even sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and that'd be awesome.
Okay, I will. Well, okay, that's always an option.
It is an option.
I think I have a different device that I have a song on that I would like that. Is there a schedule of who's doing what?
Well, you are our very last person to go, but if you need a second to kind of gather, we can have an encore from somebody that's coached, or what do you think?
I can do another coaching thing. I'd like to start with Callie. Are you still on the call, on the line here? Is Callie still on the line? Great. Could I coach you for just a second?
Sure.
Awesome. Okay. The first thing I want you to describe is, what was your first response when I asked if you were available to do this again? What was your first response?
I don't know. I was kind of nervous.
Okay. And what do we like to call that nervousness? What's the word I like to use for that?
Activation?
Yeah. Now, is activation scary, dangerous, terrible, horrible?
No.
No. So just take a big breath and say, okay, just let it go. Because there's really no danger. We're amongst friends here. Would you be willing to just start your song again?
Sure.
Okay. So think of the first line, second line, whatever you'd like to do, first couple lines. And I'm going to have you do the same thing. I'd like you to just think for just a moment about what's the attitude you want to bring to this song. And I really want you to think of your voice being very full and very free. You're just going to let that voice, yes, that voice just come right out of you. It's very full. It's very free. And what are those two or three words you'd like to use to describe or to be?
Confident and bright.
Okay. So we're going to look at you as Callie the confident and bright. So I can take a nice big breath in and just think of yourself as Callie the confident, Callie the bright. And turn around so you're not facing us. And when you're ready, I would like you to literally just turn around and jump into that energy of Callie, the confident and bright. You've got something to share with us to brighten our day. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay, go for it. Okay, I'm going to pause you right there. As soon as your music was going, you lost the audience because you were still looking at whatever you were looking at. So I want you to turn around and smile, look to your device, touch it, and look right back into the camera.
Okay.
Okay.
Sitting here tonight by the firelight, it reminds me I already have more than I should.
Awesome. Let's give her a hand. How is that different for you?
I definitely felt like more confident.
It came across in every way. It really did, especially the tone. The tone was just so much more full and richer. Okay, I want you to do this one more time just to practice it. And I really want you to think about just being in that song. It's beautiful lyrics. You got a beautiful sound with this song. And just turn around, reset that so you're ready to go. And just stay right there with the accompaniment until you start. And just connect with us as an audience, even through Zoom. You can do that.
Okay.
Sitting here tonight by the firelight, it reminds me I already have more than I should. I don't need fame.
Sorry.
All right, let's stop right there. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Callie. Let's give her a hand. Should we go to Lincoln? Thank you.
Hello?
We gotcha.
Okay, good. So the soundtrack that I'm going to have for you guys tonight is actually me playing guitar. So last minute, here we go. So this is a song that I enjoy singing. We actually, my brother Jed has a studio up in his up in our old farmhouse upstairs, and this is one of the first songs my brother-in-law and I were like, oh, we'll, he wanted to record us, so we're like, well, we'll just throw together the Blood of the Lamb. So I'll just
the silent river.
just a dreamer. I sing for him all the day long. His life is a
Lincoln, all I would say to that is thank you, and I wish the bandwidth was enough that I could really have heard that and really been able to enjoy it. I enjoyed what I could hear, and we could get to see your experience as a performer. We could get to see you, just how comfortable you are with that song and how you're able to share that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm glad I was able to hop on here tonight. Last minute.
Way to wrap us up with like the fireworks show at the end, wouldn't you all agree? Wow, that was awesome.
That's very kind, thank you.
As John would say, usually didn't it seem like he came in and sandboxed that?
Oh yeah, he was very comfortable, loved it. He was just playing with us. He was sharing with us. We got to play with him, and that's a wonderful thing.
Yes. Amazing job, Lincoln.
That was I was definitely activated.
That's okay.
It
happens.
I was definitely activated today. Instead of me being nervous, I was activated, and I was
and you know,
internally, hopefully.
See, that came across, Lincoln. Okay. And it's okay to be activated because we want to have energy. I'm sorry, I spoke over the top of you.
Oh, no, that's okay. I was just telling you, I noticed I was activated instead of being nervous.
Yeah.
I'm starting to change my thought process on how I view the situations now, and I was internally. And I think I've been noticing a difference on my whole outlook.
We notice a difference. Thank you. I'm so excited. So glad you're able to see that.
Well, thank you all so much for sharing with us. This workshop has been such a blast. We definitely want to do more of these types of things. So I'm going to toss this back to John. He has a couple proposals for you all, if you are interested. So back to John.
Thank you. First thing, for those of you who were in the workshop, anticipate in the next couple days another email from Allie. And it's going to have your post-performance debriefing page that you filled out for this particular performance and how that worked for you. And also, I want you to do the rewrite of that worst performance ever that we talked about. And then email me, give me a call so we can get our final consultation scheduled. And Jenna, you remember, you've got an extra one.
I do remember, thank you.
Yeah, don't forget that. Don't forget that in terms of getting ready for whatever performance situation you've got. So what we're gonna talk about doing, and I'm really excited to be working with Allie on this, is that we don't have a date set yet. We'll let you know when we do, but there'll be two things coming up. One is going to be another level one workshop, the basic nuts and bolts. After we've done the level one, so we've had two groups of level one go through that, then we're going to do a level two, which is to take these skills to another level. There's so many different things that we can talk about that are important for the for a great performance. I loved how Lincoln talked about managing activation tonight in a completely different mindset kind of way. See, up until now, he'd been worried about like, oh, I'm nervous, I'm anxious, what do I do with this? How do I get rid of this? This is interfering. Well, tonight it was like, so, I'm just gonna go with this, and I'm here to sing. He managed activation in a completely different way. And so that is just really, really exciting. And I know some of the others of you are working with that too. So, oh, there's so many different tools and skills here. And Allie, it's just been a delight to work with you, work with your students. I applaud all of you and say thank you for letting me be a part of your coaching experience. And I am certainly looking forward to continuing developing and helping each of you strengthen and develop the skills of the performer's mindset, because that's what makes a difference. So thanks, Allie.
Well, thank you, John, for being with all of us. And guys, we're, like he said, we're doing a level one again and then a level two afterwards. Feel free to share this information with your friends, because this is now, before it was like just for my students, but we are opening this up to literally anyone and everyone who wants to be a part of it. So feel free to share with whoever you think could use a little bit of performance coaching to get over this performance anxiety and really be able to just go up and have a blast every time you perform. So feel free to share the email and everything that we'll send out to you guys with anyone and everyone. And if you've already done level one, you are welcome to do it again. You don't have to wait until level two. You can always benefit from kind of reaffirming the things that you've learned if you are wanting to do that. So we will send out more information again. I think these workshops have just already been a smashing success. We'll continue to do them. Next month, we have Daniel Blomberg, who is a songwriting coach, coming. So I sent out an email to all of you. So if anybody is interested in a one-time introductory songwriting course, that is next month. Okay? Love you all. Great job. Give yourselves a round of applause. Okay, I'll see you all in your lessons. Wonderful job. So proud of you.
Thank you.
No problem. See ya.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. See you later.